Hi there, so for this problem, we have two spherically symmetric planets with no atmosphere, and they have the same